Discount retailer Stein Mart is planning to close most of its nearly 300 stores after filing for Chapter 11 bankruptcy. The 112-year-old company blames changing consumer habits and the pandemic for its closures, adding it doesn't have sufficient liquidity to continue operating. Stein Mart joins a growing list of retailers filing for bankruptcy right now, including JCPenney, Tuesday Morning, and Sur La Table. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.